This last chapter is going to be a time lapse where I'll go through the process of creating the additional curtains. The main process would be duplicating the garments we've already constructed and tweaking the appearance to make them look different. I will be keeping each curtain saved as a separate file to make sure the simulation runs as fast as possible.